my heart up when the rest of me is down. You enchant me even when you're not around.
To my groom on our special day, to my love, Corey, I can't believe it's finally January 18th and we are moments away from becoming husband and wife. You are passionate and put your whole heart into everything you do. I love how you challenge me every single day to be a better version of myself. I love you not only for who you are, but for who you inspire me to be. I am so thankful for you. You aren't just the man of my dreams, you're the man beyond my wildest dreams. Love, the Almost and Mrs. Tali Isaac.
I won't let go of you. Got you circled in my embrace. I'm latching on to you. I'm so encaptured. Got me wrapped up in your touch. Feel so enamored. Hold me tight within your clutch. How do you do it? You got me losing every breath. What did you give me to make my heart beat out my chest? I feel it close enough. Could I lack in your love? I feel it close enough. Could I lack in your love? Now I've got you with my space. I won't let go of you. Got you circled in my embrace. I'm latching on to you.
Talia, you're laughing already. This is going to be interesting. In December 2016, each of you chose to attend the Friends of the Israel Defense Force Young Leadership Gala. Your decision to attend that special evening led to the fulfillment of your hearts, meeting each other, which ultimately brought you to this momentous occasion, your wedding. I couldn't be more delighted that listening to the voice of your hearts brought the two of you together to build a Jewish home and family. I salute you and wish you a lifetime of happiness, love, and success. Signed, Major General Meir Klifi Amir, the National Executive Director of Friends of the IDF. The ease you find in each other's company is so utterly and completely clear to anybody who's been privileged to be in your presence. May you have a long and wonderful life together. May you find prosperity. May you enjoy good health. May you enjoy family love, and may you never fail to give thanks to God for the blessing that brought you into one another's lives.
Think about it. There must be a higher love down in the heart or hidden in the stars above. Without it, life is a wasted time. Look inside your heart and I look inside mine. Things look so bad everywhere. In this whole world, what is fair? We walk the line and try to see. Falling behind, what could be?
Bride and groom, Mr. and Mrs. Eisen. You both are now creating your own real love story.
We can't wait to see what you will bring to this world as beautiful people, outside and inside. Natalia and Corey L'Chaim.
Natalia, you are it, the one that swept my boy off his feet. I see the sparkle in his eyes when he is around you. He's so, so happy and definitely found his girl.
I've never seen my brother so happy and confident until he met Talia.
Talia, you're a wonderful addition to our family, and it brings me great joy to see how happy you make my brother feel. We are all excited to be by your side for this journey called life, and I love you both endlessly.
Yoni and I can't wait to support and love you along this new and exciting chapter of your life.
This is just the start of many celebrations together, and Naomi and I can't wait to see what the future holds for all of us. Let's raise our glasses to family, to love, to Tali and Corey.